Welcome to the Global Health Minute. I'm Dr. Tom Frieden. There's still so much we don't know about coronavirus. As of March 2020, we lack crucial information on how much more contagious and less deadly it is than SARS. We need to learn fast how coronavirus spreads and how often it causes severe illness. We must do everything possible to reduce its harms, both by decreasing spread and improving care of those infected. Healthcare workers are our first line of defense. To stay safe, they must have sufficient training, the right protective equipment, and safe facilities to work in. Whatever happens with this coronavirus, it's inevitable that we'll experience another epidemic. What's not inevitable is that the world will continue to be underprepared. With funding and political commitment, we can strengthen the labs, tracking, and rapid response systems that can find, stop, and prevent epidemics. This will save millions of lives and billions of dollars.